Rafinha.
Trying to find Müller. Müller! And it's in! The header! Great goal!
An equaliser for Müller. The way he's moved on to that ball, you just knew he was going to score with that header. Really good take.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
And I think they'll be the better team here.
He might be through, in with a chance, and the shot's on.
Puts his trademark on the match.
Well, he's been playing some amazing football, this lad, and the way he took that goal, it was a reflection of that.
They have scored a really good goal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Alan, have another look at this goal. On to Müller.
Chance. He's got a hat-trick.
Well, this boy has been at the very top of his game of late, and here's another fantastic day for him. A goal for Müller, and he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. From the free kick.
Look at the keeper, just stranded, couldn't get across quickly enough to his right.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Here's the chance, and that's a goal, Bayern Munich.
A goal for Müller. What an effort that is. Look at the keeper, he's just flat-footed. First time, bottom left.
Let's have another peek at that goal.